River Valley Leader is coming to you from Hector Elementary School. As you can see, the entire building has just been engulfed in flames. Looks to be a total loss. We'll be bringing you more updates and video this evening. Stay tuned.